وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. بارك الله فيك. Hanging like this هو الرحمن الرحيم. For example, or ما شاء الله, or تبارك الله, or the like. This was not done by the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, and it was not done by the Sahaba رضوان الله عليهم, and it was not done by any of the Salaf al-Salih. And there are fatawa from scholars like Sheikh Ibn Uthaymeen and others that it is not permissible to hang anything on the wall like that, whether it is an ayah from the Quran or something like this, because it was not practiced by the Prophet ﷺ or the Sahaba or the Tabi'in. Instead, if you want it for beautification, you can hang like a picture that has trees and nice scenery and things like that. Barakallahu fik. Now.